You leave her alone, you weirdo! Susan's my friend!
Friend?
What?
Huh?
I said what? What did you say?
What? Oh, okay. My ears weren't working before for some reason. Or my mouth. Huh. Sorry about that.
Also, why are you dressed like me? Get a life, man.
What? You're dressed like me, man. Jeez. Anyway, you just keep your hands off of Susan, guy.
Oh.
You keep your hands off of my friend! What are you on about? Ah! Don't worry, Susan.
Yeah!
all right, enough! Truce, truce!
Sorry, dog, but I can't let you hurt Susan.
I wasn't gonna hurt her. I was protecting her from you.
Me? But I'm Finn Mertens, man. I'm 100% hero. Everyone knows that.
What? I'm Finn Mertens.
Sorry, man. I mean, I'm flattered, but come on.
No, you come on!
Finn!
Hey!
Grass me. Do you want a Finn cake?
But only Finns get Finn cakes.
That's true. Wait. That's that good sugary trash like a big boy likes. Oh, geez. I really fell off the horse here.
Maybe I'm not who I am.
Sure we are.
Weird days, man. Give me a minute to catch up.
Hey, you gonna eat the Bimo cake?
We should hit the town. Go dance.
Dr. Finn, this feels pretty right.
All right, so you fought your way to the center of...
Pig, I'm sorry. I really am the Smasher.
Nah, don't sweat it, buddy.
Holy cow! Fern, that was perfect. Yep. You're getting new powers like every day now. Let me see you do Jake. No, wait, Ice King. Do Ice King.
Nah, man. Imitating uncool people infects you with their loserishness.
Oh. Yeah, that rings true. It's too bad you didn't develop any coop poop scooping skills. That coop is incredibly disgusting.
Actually, I was thinking maybe just you and me would go. Spend some quality time together, Finn and Fern style.
Yeah, okay. That actually even sounds like something Jake would want us to do. Forget it, Nefter!
2, 3, shoot! Rock. 1, 2, 3, shoot! Scissors.
Come on, man. You know you love it. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Come on.
1, 2, 3, shoot. Rock.
Paper. What? Whoa, I won this time.
I mean, that stuff don't mean a thing. Hey, come on. We're almost there.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hey, wait up. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Look, whoop. We're here.
Wow, would you look at that? They hid the ziggurat in the cliffside. Amazing.
Yeah, I poked around in there a bit, but...
no spoilers.
No, I know. I didn't go past the first level. I was saving it to do together.
Sweet. Whoa, what is that, a fitness pole? Hey! Squish!
Photosynthesize! Photosynthesize!
You grabbing a snack, Fern?
Yeah, water and light combined so I can make my own food. In case I don't catch anything.
Come on, man, don't be so down. Hey, stop it! You need a squoze?
Yes. I feel better.
Sometimes being a good dude ain't about not dinking it. Learn from your dinks. Like, you know my first battle with a giant? I never told anybody this, but...
You boom-boomed in your shorts. I know. I have your memories.
Yeah, I boom-boomed. The point is, I learned from it. And now I'm Finn! You gotta learn how to be Fern. Okay, Fern, what do you think we should do next?
Sever his tendons? Before you say no, it would stop him from running.
We're gonna handle this librarian style. Are you up here, Fern?
Hey, thanks for letting me crash on the roof. It's nice up here.
Stay as long as you want. You can just do your own thing with it. Like, if some huge gross monster's gonna do murder on a bunch of innocents, kill it. But kill it you styles. Just don't go nuts.
Okay. I can handle that. Thanks for trusting me.
No, thank you, Fern. I better go pack.
We should figure out a better thing. Hi, Bonnie.
Huh?
I'm Fern. I kinda already know you. I have a lot of fuzzy half-memories from when I was this guy.
Just keep the ones where she's our boss and forget everything else.
Finn?
Ah, I flinched.
It's cool. That felt kinda right for a while. But nah, they would've been better off if I had just stayed out of it.
Yeah. Speaking of that...
Banana guards, prep the garden shed. We need 50 cc's of fertilizer, stat.
See, Grass Finn? In the end, you did the right thing. Just like Finn woulda.
Good job, Grassmee.
But I'm not you. It's clear that I'm someone else. So from now on, call me Fern the Human.
Hello?
Excuse me, Fern needs this bike.
No! Star Chief's midlife crisis!
Hey, Fern, wait!
Let him go, man. Trust me.